Richard, what is a film doing? Huh? It gives fragrance, it gives aroma, it perfumes. Can they not change this thing to God for this man?
True.
If you get money, they will not see you get money.
Yes, so.
You are trapped people. That's what I'm trying to do for you. You are my sons, you are my daughter. I'm trying to tell you how to prosper. How to prosper. These are the things I'm teaching today. How to prosper. Have I explained? Please know that don't play with what I'm doing here. It's very ridiculous, but out of ridiculous comes the miraculous. Don't play with this seat. Make sure that you drop your seat at the altar. Don't just drop the thing, because what I'm going to do will change your life forever. I'm ready to pray. Now let's pray this prayer. Say, my father,
I shall begin to pray.
I shall begin to pray.
I refuse to labor. La baba mante pe ni pasata mandada. In Jesus' name we pray.
Say,
my father, every altar of property in my life, I shall begin to pray. Pray by fire.
Now, when you enter, pray by fire. This is okay. Let's go to prayer. When you turn to pray by fire, turn into a machine gun. How machine gun do? Turn into what? Machine gun. Are you ready to pray?
Say, my father.
Every altar of poverty
in my life.
I
shall begin to pray. Pray by fire.
Break by fire. In Jesus' name we pray.
In the name of Jesus.
Now put that money to rub your body and say after me. Begin to rub your body and say, My father,
I shall begin
to rub my body with this money.
Let
faith. Let my sacrifice be favor to me. Let my sacrifice fight for me. Let my sacrifice prosper me. Let my sacrifice make me to be successful. Let my sacrifice take me to my next level. My sacrifice
My sacrifice. Open door for me. My sacrifice. Bring breakthrough to me. My sacrifice. Bring honor to me. My sacrifice. Bring favor to me. In the name of God the Father. In the name of God the Son. In the name of God the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
And drop the everything on this company. Drop everything on the altar here. Yeah? Amen.
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 I don't want you to sit down. Before you sit down, I want you to just be a prophet to at least 5 persons. Are you ready to do it? Say, my friend.
My friend.
To 5 persons. Say, my friend.
My friend.
Say, my friend.
My friend.
Every roadblock
to
your miracle
shall die.
Say to 5 persons. Make sure there are 5 persons. Make sure there are 5 persons.
Shall die. Amen. Amen. By fire. They shall die. Amen. Amen. They shall die. Amen.
They shall die. They shall die. They shall die. They shall die. Amen.
Amen.
Now before you sit down, I want you to meet at least 10 persons. At least how many?
10 persons.
See, my friend?
My friend.
This year.
This year.
2017.
2017.
You shall sing your song.
You shall sing your song.
And you shall dance your dance.
You shall dance your dance.
You shall say to him, the
my friend,
10 persons.
This year. You shall sing your song. My friend. This year 2017, you shall sing your song to your friend.
My friend, this year 2017, you shall sing your song to your friend.
My friend, this year 2017, you shall sing your song for your friend. You shall dance. Yes. My friend, this year 2017, you shall sing your song for your dance. Amen. Amen. Sing your sing and dance to your friend. Yes. Yes. You shall sing your sing and dance to your friend. Yes. Yes. Amen.
You shall sing and dance.
With all your soul, with all your mind, with all your strength. Strength. Even at old age, you are still loving him.
Yes.
Some people are sleeping at home now. They don't get power. Some people went to work. They cannot come from work. That's what they say, that man always come in the morning from work and he's still here. See, if you love God, it is show. You hear what I'm saying now? Many people love God because of what they won't eat. And then they love God. Because here, they pray for documents here. People will get documents, so they love God. They are coming to the church. They don't love God, though, but they are coming because of document. It's not all bishops that love God. It's not all pastors that love God. Some love God because of their stomach. What did they want chop?
That's true. Praise the Lord.
The people they come to the church because they want me pastor to help them.
That's true.
Because they want me pastor to help them. Thou shalt love the Lord with all your heart, with all your mind, with all your soul, with all your strength. And that is the first commandment. That is the thing that will keep your divine laughter to continue. The love of God.
Yes.
The love of God. The love of God.
Amen.
His love make me to enter the ministry. I didn't want to be a pastor. love pushed me to the ministry. His love pushed me to the ministry. I'm sold out for God. I just love him. And so when God asked me to go to the ministry, I didn't ask him how much he's going to pay me. Because I will say 1,000 euro. But what I'm doing now, 1,000 euro cannot solve it. We have 85 ministry, 85 branches. What I'm doing now, 1,000 euro cannot solve it. I don't understand what I'm saying now. 1,000 euro cannot solve it. They have got that all there cost 1,500 euro. So I didn't ask him. I just went into it like that. Boo, boo, boo. And thank God I did not ask. So you must love the Lord with all your heart, with all your mind, with all your soul, with all your strength. And if you love God, it will show. God knows too that you are Wayo. Ah, this guy is a pretender. Now because of gay, they come to this church. And because of boy, they come to this church. And because of document, they come. God knows. Let's see the book of Jeremiah chapter 17. I'm going to remember. I'm going to pass that two backwards. Jeremiah chapter 17. See that, please. So that you can see what I'm saying here. Jeremiah chapter 17, quickly. 17 verse 10. Quickly, fast with that. Jeremiah chapter 17 verse 10. Yes.
I, the Lord,
search
the heart.
I did not do what? Search the heart, yes.
I tried the rain.
I tried the rain.
Even to give every man according to his ways.
Look at it. I give every man according to his what? His work. God see your heart before he give to you.
Hallelujah.
That's why many people stay long in the church. They don't get a miracle. Because why? Your heart is not right with God. Your heart is not in this church. You are just coming here to get. To get. To get. Not to love him. Not to love him. If you love him. Okay. You love God. You are seeing his heart. God, if you love God, are you seeing God? Where is it? Where do you show his love? His house. Amen? His house. His kingdom. It's his seeking first. Matthew chapter 6, verse 3. His kingdom. And his righteousness and every other thing can we do what? Added. That's what I'm doing. God told me, son, seek me first. And everything other people are dying for will follow me. But if I go to preach, I was in Switzerland last week. I ministered in Switzerland last week. And I was preaching the same thing. This was last week. The same thing I did for you, I did it last week. One boy have a land in Lagos, in Ogba. 30 million, they just took the land for him. And I asked him, did you pay your tithe? He said, no, sir. I said, will you want to pay the tithe now? He said, yes, sir. Pay me your tithe. And I prayed for the tithe. Before I left, they called him. They asked him to come and collect his money back. 30 million there. How many people are paying their tithe? Tithe. Even though you be a Jew, you're supposed to pay tithe. All the Jews in the airport and all that, they are paying tithe. And they are getting their 5 years, they are getting their 3 years. Because they pay you every month. True of us?
True.
It is shocking all of them. They carry all of them, they go. They walk, babu, they shop. If they send money to Nigeria, we just come abroad. Your phone even better pass your pastor phone. Your phone, some of your phone, it better pass pastor phone. Are you understand what I'm saying? If you love God, it will show. God knows the heart. If you love him, what you pretend or not, God knows.
Blessing.
I don't have time. If you love him, you will give. Amen? No. You will do what? It can't be troubling you to give money for church. It can't be troubling you to give your offering. Give your tithe. Listen to me. Everybody pay tithe. Do you hear what I'm saying now?
Yes.
He said that you pay to the devil or you pay to God.
Yes.
If Obaseki, the government